I did save, right? I'm gonna do something crazy. Again, I may restart because this may not work. They might spawn in this room. Yeah, but again, it's like very little usage of the shotgun. Okay, how many of these rooms, you know, that I need? So, workshop.
You remember there's a lot of room, snake room in the basement?
But not basement, you know, top floor. So, master bedroom, I'll go in this kid's room. Just to go here, but, because the underneath the bed there's you know what thing.
Key?
Oh no. Oh.
Oh my gosh. Baseball
trophy,
engineering contest.
what the hell?
Oh, nice. Oh.
I'm gonna stop his ceiling, but sometimes I hear knocking a bird.
What's there? No? Oh,
lockpick.
Yeah, you can get there. No? What about in the back, in the window? There was like some.
Oh yeah.
Oh, supplements. Some those poisonous.
Yeah, but I don't have the chemical. So one of these trophies was like, you know, a switch before. Mommy took me to the hospital and dumb, he took the photo of my hand before the machine. For the lockpicks, you really have to look for it.
Yeah. So, that's the.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna check.
Shotgun.
Alright, I think there's a monster upstairs at this point.
Yep.
Wherever this Oliver was.
Oh,
nice. Got my cooking.
Oh, hurts. It's broken.
Contracted Trevor Chamberlain. So instructions. Shadow activated doll.
What the heck? What's the point of that?
Oh man.
Can you get rid of an item? Huh? Turn around, rotate it. It's now upside down. No,
oh,
you
man,
were right.
No, it's the other way around.
Yeah. Yeah. A toy thing, toy axe and a toy.
Looks real though.
Can you see? Oh, there, a bobblehead.
I think I have to just shoot it actually.
You have a hand there.
Oh yeah, good point. Sorry, I was taking the handgun. I don't think these people were say, it's like marijuana leaf or something.
Yeah.
I wonder whether the bad guys will spawn now or not. Or only after I pick up the item.
You probably switch it for the broken, broken handgun, then you repair it and you got dual handgun, dual shotguns, like Wolfenstein.
I did that bad. I've been carrying way too many items.
Probably watch the video maybe, then you get rid of
supplements. Yeah. Yeah, for now, I don't need that.
You don't need that one. You probably watch the YouTube, then get rid of it.
Actually, I'll do that last because again, you should try to contain me in the house first.
Okay.
Actually, I'll put the tape. In one first actually, because I can watch the thing.
In here. Yeah.
No, at the trailer.
Okay, but you can actually watch here too.
Is there a TV? No, I don't think so.
Yeah, there is a TV in the.
In that upstairs? Safe
room? Yeah.
Upstairs, yeah, but I don't want to watch. Yeah, I want to be in the safe place where. Okay, got it. Alright, I'm just gonna check the master bedroom. Mr. Baker when he's young.
Maggot and those?
Not back.
Okay. You can get that. Is it? You want?
Yeah, I don't know the same time as other parts.
This room?
No, it's not a cage. Oh, backpack, yeah, nice. Yeah,
get more. You're technically carrying two backpacks right now.
Yeah.
I thought it was a bigger backpack.
I know where that room is. It's in the crow room.
Okay.
Okay, we'll see. Again, I could be wrong. Maybe I'm surprised more people came and grabbed me here.
Yeah. There was a cage. Oh, you see him?
No, I have a bad feeling about it.
What happened?
It's in the basement.
Oh, no. Probably safe there.
Yeah. I mean, where else the cage would be, right?
Yeah.
optimism, man. Let's go through this workout pieces.
I hope the enemy doesn't spawn.
Okay, I could be totally wrong, but you know, this one's the one with the cages. So that's why I thought of it. Plus again, it's like, what better way than to lead you, you know,
back.
Winners don't use drugs. Anyways,
should I open this one?
No, workshop, eh? Yeah. Maybe I can use the lock to open the workshop, right?
Yeah. The workshop is blocking the other side. You can have a crowd window there. I don't know for the puzzle.
This guy should always have his gun up, man. Like in a place like this, you gotta be, you know, extra, you know.
Even while
yeah, exactly, man. Alright.
Another lockpick?
Oh, there it is. The lockpicks here, though. I mean, I... Oh no, actually, they need it. Oh yeah, I found a drink. I think, maybe I might put backtrack to the other house.
I guess it's probably in the cage.
Which cage?
The one with the you require you to key card.
Oh. Okay.
Can you check that out? Does it have a head? If it doesn't, you probably don't need kind of have to wait first.
No,
that's a
again, I still wanna check though. Just in case. No, I don't recall.
What's that in the chimney? Can you do go
there? No, I can't. That's I assume. Oh, nice.
You want to use it?
Oh.
Why does it keep responding?
Is it? Maybe I just forgot.
Oh, maybe you just forgot.
Oh wow, oh holy crap. Yeah, where is this? You know what? Oh, cage is what we need to look for. Alright, I'll check the bio house now next. At least not all in vain though, I actually managed to recover some stuff here. Oh jeez, man, that plant scared me. Oh no. Oh, it's just the lighting. Light. Yeah, come on, sorry.
You saw the accent?
Yeah, so check.
Yeah, maybe. The robot there?
Where?
The one covered with green blood.
What's that thing doing? Paladin, is it?
Oh, he's just watching a video. Oh, end the game?
Yeah. Movie or?
It's a movie, based on a book.
Oh yeah, no, I know it's switch. Nope. Hell no. Back
again.
Out. No centipede. Thank you. there's a high chance you're right. But, it might be a new place, but you know, I just want to make sure. So not by your house, not okay. Just double check. So this house is completely clear, no lock, anything. Let's check this room. It's one lock.
Yeah, you want to buy it.
Main house. Alright,
probably waste that, I know, lockpick maybe. You have to check on clock. Yeah, check the by the clock in the bottom.
And do that last. Because that seems like it's leading to a new place. So what's so special about this shotgun, this toy shotgun?
You can replace it with the broken shotgun.
Yeah, you're right.
That's why I say you can use dual wielded shotguns.
No. I think I'm supposed to get parts for the shotgun.
Okay.
To fix the handgun.
Oh, okay, got it. Maybe pull you over.
Yeah, probably. Oh no, I already checked it.
What does it have?
Empty.
Oh, you can check it.
No. No, I'm gonna inspect it for parts.
Okay.
Well, again, you know, going with conventional weapon, yeah. Dive it, you know.
Okay, bro.
Gun safety, right? Link to the workshop, I guess. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
What?
Link to the workshop.
Oh, God.
Now the monsters will spawn here. Right?
Yeah.
Damn it!
Oh yeah. But you already kill it.
Okay, so I need... What's the fastest way? So if I go straight... Straight and then right. Next, please.
What's the password?
Oh, yeah. Okay, thank you.
So now you have the both the thing you want to say, and then...
No, I'm just curious, what the hell am I just doing the... So what if I get the broken shotgun, you know? Can be repaired if the thing cannot be used. It's not like I can inspect it or disassemble it.
What's the top thing?
Use.
Can you use it?
No, that's... Technically, in real life, even a broken shotgun is useful. You swing it, you know.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no.
Oh, I forgot that I haven't used the tape.
You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Is there something still missing here? Probably a lockpick. You probably cannot return back to you.
Oh, shit.
Another one.
Oh, well, you could be right.
That's because it's a scripted event. Another one.
It's like so scared. Alright, let's... Oh yeah, I gotta check the tape. See what the tape...
Trespassing can solve puzzles.
Oh, it's the fate of Clarence. Clancy.
Lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this.
It's fucking high, man.
I think it needs weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Like Saw, right?
Who's he again?
That's Lucas.
So you are Lucas right now?
No, I'm Clarence. Clancy, the cameraman.
Oh yeah. Can I check out the guy who was on it? What? How does he die?
No, this is a mummy.
Oh wow, it's a mummy. I think it was like torture.
Oh, okay, that's dangerous.
You can burn the rope.
Oh no, I guess not.
I've called the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die horribly.
you!
You can interact with it. The whoopee cushion. You need water or something.
So this one I'm going to
hold it, then the water come out, right?
Okay, that was weird. Oh man, I can't believe it. It's like of all times. Why did he do that? Okay, there you go. Alright, so I need to use the thing. So what is that? The last one's a baby, a sack, and some girl with a chainsaw, I think.
And what's the middle part?
Sack. So it's for this one. So weird. Symbol.
Chainsaw. Sack. That. Oh, that's the woman. Your wife. That's the girl in the chainsaw.
Okay, last one's a baby. Where's the one that looks like a sack? Is it this one?
No. Try again. Check it out. Use the telescope again. It was... Oh, it looked like...
Oh, it's a tombstone.
Tombstone, yeah. Tombstone.
There's a locked door with the chest. There's a key there. Oh, I guess I can use the thing to burn it, right? Yep. Okay. So I'll burn the straw thing. I think something's inside the straw. Oh, it's a finger.
Yeah.
Okay, what does that accomplish?
Try to unwind. Okay, you have to put something there.
It needs to write with something. I guess I'll use the candle to burn the door.
God.
Oh. A balloon.
Is the coat there happy birthday?
Yeah, no, it's just...
Oh my gosh.
Oh, what the hell? It's got stuff in it. Oh. Oh, what the hell?
Oh my gosh.
Damn. Oh, I'm pretty sure my character's gonna die at this stage when getting stabbed by it. Needles and you know what.
What do you want to...
Oh, no, I wanted to turn it off.
Man, I would just go, I know.
Password for the door, I guess.
Okay. What would happen if you replay this and just...
Yeah, I know, right? Put this there.
Yeah. Happier instead of happy.
Maybe you get achievement for popping all these balloons.
Yeah, maybe, yeah.
I have simple joys, you know, even though I'm in this sad fucking life. The only joy I can do is enjoy popping balloons.
The gas movie, I know. Gas of India.
Come on, achievement. Not even sure if it is.
That's probably it. Oh, one more. Nothing? Oh no, what? Oh, oh.
Well, that's good.
One more. I mean. I saw one.
Where?
Somewhere there. Yeah. Up here.
Oh, no, no, this one's fine. No. I don't think I can, you know, pop these ones.
Okay, there's no achievement.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, shit.
surprised the whole house hasn't burned down, right? It's not fire, it's not something
alive. You can use.
Happy birthday!
Yeah, no. Oh, you know, I think I know where that treasure is, by the way.
Where?
Let me see if I can go back. I just realized it could have been the garage.
Oh.
I was like, it just hit me. I was like thinking, oh, what that, I'm just wondering. Well, I was watching that, I was like, he's out it for a surprise, because it's like, man, waiting for this son of a bitch. Where is he? Wait, do I have a picture of this subject? Let's see if my house is right or not. Shit, did you even check the... Could be wrong. Damn.
Damn,
Where the hell is that place? It's got cloth in it. In the box.
Don't you check the other places? Like... the room, this place?
Oh shit.
Why do you have to have enemies here? Better use your gun instead because your shotguns are...
Yeah,
you can open that now.
Which
side? It's here.
It's in the room. Front floor,
no. Remember one. Ah, it's in the voodoo thing. What's in the voodoo?
No, not voodoo, the old house.
Nice. So you don't have to touch something. No. It's just why they have enemy spot there.
Oh, it was upstairs, right? Actually, no, it's not here. I have to go through the other way. You search the net, I mean, see where that, what calls that treasure is. Oh. I deal with Lucas.
Lucas.
What? Maybe. Alright, I'm just gonna save. Such a safe ball. What? Which one? Oh yeah, I guess so. Yep. Oh, take a bit, short break, eh. Oh yeah, shit, you know, the game's not paused. Where the hell is treasure? I just need to check my recording so how much Well, that last recording was 1 hour 34 minutes. How do I do that without editing? Do you have a big hard drive, Shafiq? Then you can be my co. Okay. Alright, for now, so take a break, I guess. But again, you know, I just see the game like quite easily been co-op, you know.
Yeah, that's true. So Who will be the co-op character? The girl? Or
Yeah.
The police officer?
Oh, yeah, that too.
Alright, so, let's see. Alright, you wanna like, just have like a stopwatch or anything like that on your phone or whatever. Again, it is, can you imagine like you have the pistol and I have the shotgun, or you have the grenade launcher and I have the flamethrower, know, that way it's like, you know, more fun. You know, the game was pretty fucked up where my controller died.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh fuck! Again, because the battery pack, right, is very sensitive.
Oh, yeah.
So if I hit it, right, when I'm playing, then I'm fucked. Let me see, I'm at 5 hours in.